All right, it's our new cutters. Half inch, 16 gauge. Trim the wire. Cut the wire. All right, 16. It's 1x1, 14 gauge. Inch and a half, 12 and a half gauge. Do it so we can trim it. See, it's a nice trim cut right there. And then this is a piece of 11 gauge, 3x3. So it'll cut that as well. So the pliers are just channel locks, replaceable. So once you wear the head down, just undo those and put another one in. All right, and if you're, this is set for right-handed, so I can do a smooth cut along this side, like this, get up tight, make a nice clean cut, and you just flip it if you're left-handed. All right, that's it.